What's good? It's your boy, His Will, and I'm back with another reaction video. So this came from MM. Shout out to MM. This is Britney Spears, Get Naked, I Got the Plan. And I was doing a live version. Check it out. I always like to see stuff live and stuff sometimes. You know, go back and forth with that. Copyrights and stuff like that, but it is what it is. I'm here for you guys, and we can do this. So make sure you guys like, comment down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you're new here, welcome. How we work at the channel is for you. Whatever you guys want to hear, what you want me to react to, no matter the genre, artist, let's get it, or I can react to it. You know, we go from there. So it's really driven by y'all. So again, shout out to MM. And so let's go ahead and just jump right into it. Let's get it. Take it, this album was really heavily influenced by Pharrell's Star Trek, you know, the Neptunes. This is in that slave vein, okay? Dancing in the hills. Thank you. Okay. Now, right away, see, one of the things I like about Britney and other artists like that is you can see on this specific one, I guess from her DVD circus tour, she's having fun on stage, smiling. The dancers are into it. She's into it. She's having a good time. It doesn't seem like it's forced or it's robotic and, oh, okay, about to do this again. Let's go, you guys. She's having fun. You can see the genuine fun, the reaction from the crowd back and forth, back and forth. And that's what makes the whole experience an experience. If you're having fun up there and you're doing that, they see that's in you, then that's going to excite other people because, number one, they're your fans and they're looking at you. And, oh, yeah, they happen to be here. I'm happy to be here. Ooh, it's a party. So it makes the experience a lot better. And she's an entertainer, definitely. Like I always say, we talk about vocals and stuff, but she doesn't have to have strong vocals because she has other stuff in her package. And that is one of the things that I've learned about her. And she's, when I thought about it, I was like, you know what? Funky came to my mind. Because she's funky when she be dancing, not smelly. Come on, you guys. I don't know what you smell like, but I'm sure it smells good. But anyway, but just dance like that. Just enjoy watching her. She got some funk in her, you know what I'm saying? And she just had a great time. It looked like she's just having a good time. And I was just like, oh man, that's a great experience to be able to do that. To be there with the fandom, she was happy. Up here, they had a great time. You hear the crowd screaming and stuff and around the height. You know, and when they was touring in autumn, she was big, and all that, and NSYNC and all them and stuff going on. Man, it's just a great time. So, man, that was real cool performance. So, y'all, let me know what else y'all want to hear. Shout out to MM again. And I don't want to hold you guys for long. Make sure you guys like, comment down below, subscribe, share the notification bell. Y'all go pick up the merch. It's going to be in the description below. Y'all pick it up, though. And then let me know what's good, y'all. So, like I always say, it's peace and mohair grease. You dig? Ooh-wee. And I'm out like a sprout, no doubt. My healer, my provider, my comforter, you're all I need. For your love, Jesus died for you, paid the price for you, gave his life for you. For your love, Jesus died for you, paid the price for you, gave his life for you.